Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Scarlett Tanager, and this is the MexCom 2. We lost Day. We lost our Cypher. We lost Cypher. And we lost Tristan. It's two down. Oh, we are not doing so well, guys. But the game must go on. I'm only allowed to restart if we lose three. We lost two. Why didn't I make that if we lose more than one? These are my friends. These are people I know and people I love. They're dying all around me. And Tyler's intestines have fallen out of his stomach again. Cause he's on one health. Small part of me wishes Tyler had gotten killed there, cause then I could have restarted and possibly saved Day. And Tristan. Oh, he got promoted! Yay! Overwatch. Ooh, that is too powerful. And AJ got promoted. Increasing speed for one turn, revealing any hidden or disguised enemies in view. Ooh. No, Field Medic is still too powerful. I'm still getting her Field Medic, especially after we just lost. Killed in action! Squad E Ghastly Ghost, killed in action, Sergeant Sheeplight. Oh! That did not go well. That did not go well. Oh, that did not go well. Okay, we want that engineer. But I also want to make contact. Let's do that first.
Commander, we've utilized all of our available communications capacity.
Shut up, Shen! I just lost two of my people, okay? Don't fuck with me.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Come on.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
The image numbers and the conventional actors. Shadow Chamber. Highly specialized product to decrypt the alien's most valuable secrets. Ooh. Okay, sure. Okay, let's go with the mech breakdown. We'll go mech breakdown, shield bear autopsy, Goth's weapons, muton.
These robotic units developed by Advent seem to be wholly autonomous. Capable of targeting and engaging selected units without reliance on external verification.
It falls
on me to work through the initial disassembly. I fully intend on involving Shen in this process, as her knowledge of robotics far outweighs my own.
I'm sorry, I feel horrible.
Although I had realistic expectations as to the limited resource.
New objective added.
Construct the child chamber facility. Okay. I do this first though. Yay, contacts! In Mexico!
Clear. Yay! New regional contacts located.
Eastern U.S., Western U.S., and Canada, if you look at the... Okay, I probably have to build the radio tower, don't I? But let's get the engineer first. Because we need the engineer so we can keep excavating out areas, so we can get that shadow chamber and everything else we need. Okay.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
I know, Central!
Priority message coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
I had high hopes for the Resistance under your leadership, Commander. And you have outdone yourself.
Okay, what do we got here? UFO hunts the Avenger? Oh, that's not good! Increase strength and increasing all intel cost by 100% for a month. I can deal with that one, but that one, the hunting XCOM, that is not good. What's this one? Okay, that's just a resistance informant. It's ignored at the moment. I need those supplies. Yes, I need to go do the thing, okay?
Plotting new course.
I can come back for that one. Maybe. Possibly. Give me the money. Wait, no, I didn't mean to... Fuck. I didn't mean to ignore you! How do I... Command. I didn't mean to ignore the report! Okay, I didn't mean to ignore the report. Okay, I'm gonna be right back because I didn't mean to do that. And use layer on cars. Eh, shut your face. I'll be right back, guys. Oh, it didn't take me long. I figured out how to do it. Okay, we get an engineer. Good. So we're gonna launch that. I can come back for the freaking supplies. Just, please don't have anybody else die on this one. Please don't have anybody else die on this one. Please don't let anybody else have to- Please, no, die. Okay, I'm back. I am back. We still need to look at my scars. Because I didn't do that. Okay. Those are some gnarly scars, seriously. I mean, bejeebus, look at those things. What happened to me? Left arm tattoo. Well, you can't see my arm, so... Oh wait, you gotta see my arms, but not really, not enough for me to... Maximum slashed scars! Yeah, maximum slash scars. Oh wow, maximum stitches. Just maximum stitches! No, no scars for me. I got some plastic surgery or something. Oh man, bejeebus. Bejeebus! Oh, I can have all of this spiffy stuff now, can I? Hearts. I want this one! No. I want the alien one! Alien! Wow, I can get a lot of stuff now. That's cool. Okay. I'm twitchy? Wait, I'm twitchy! No, we're gonna stay twitchy, because I am a little twitchy. That is true. Whee! Spin! I don't know how I did that, but now my back's facing everybody. Okay, we got Corporal Beagles. But there's one thing that we gotta do first. One thing I have to do first. Okay, armory. Guerrilla tactics. Oh, come on! What is PCS bonus? I don't know.
New orders, Commander?
Eh, shush. Exosuit. And then blah 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 blah. Let's go for the exosuit. Yeah, exosuit.
Interesting choice. I'll send word as soon as we're finished, Commander.
Balls, they're both busy. Okay. Mission time! Oh wait, I forgot something. I got enough to build some armor! Oh, but do I want to wait for the other thing to get done first? do one mission, right? Oh, this is gonna be so much famous last words right here, guys. Okay. I just spoke so many famous last words, it's not even funny. We'll be fine with the... basic armor for one more round, right?
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position for deployment.
Okay, let's do it. We got to avenge Day, and Patrick, and Mike, and Tristan, and... who else has died? I can't remember.
Signal coming from this area. The resistance confirmed it's one of their codes.
Deliver the VIP to the extraction point. Let's do it.
We'll need to secure the area and escort the VIP to the evac point. Stay alert for hostile contacts.
Operation Defiant Servants. Okay, so it's Gerbeagley, Beagles, Molly, Ethan, AJ, and myself. Hopefully this doesn't go tits up. It might go tits up. As soon as it actually loads so I can keep playing. Game? That means you're supposed to keep going. No? There we go. Okay. Let's see if we can't get ourselves a captain in this one so we can get the next squad size up. Oh, hey, there's our VIP. And we have to get him all the way over there.
Menace 1-5, target coordinates incoming. Secure the VIP and proceed to the evac volume for extraction.
Okay. You've got the VIP. He's right here.
Advent already knows we're here, so your position isn't concealed for the extraction.
Can I just... aww! Like, can the evac point be right where I'm standing? No? Balls.
Moving to position!
Okay, we've got 12 turns. We've got 12 turns to get the hell out of here. Hi. Uh-oh, Spaghetti-O.
Set him up, knock him down.
Let's put her here.
On your order.
That's probably where I should have gone, but whatever. Is there a sweet spot? No, not really. Then let's just do this. Let's do the third. 93%! With a shotgun! Molly's a surgeon with that shotgun, apparently. Let's see here. Okay, dead eye. Don't really need the Deadeye. Let's see here. Can we move Ethan into a good spot?
Rolling.
Cause I think he has more range with his frag grenades. If I can nail two of them, we'll be fine. Come on, sweet spot. There's no sweet spot. Oh wait, no, there's a sweet spot here.
It's
good enough! That's good enough! Mutons aren't supposed to have armor! Grr. Okay. Not gonna move you first. What's my to hit? Oh, I've got a really good to hit from here. Let's do it! Do it, Beagles! Really? Really, Beagles? Okay. Okay, that's the way it's gonna be. Brian O'Sullivan.
on the move.
If I can at least get that one dead, I can get the other one killed by me. I still can't see anything. Okay, we're gonna put that on... We're gonna put it on Beagles. Yeah, that gets to go on Beagles. Because I can make that dude move wherever I want. Okay. Yay, defense! You're gonna go over here. You're gonna hide behind Ethan. Ethan, you gotta protect this man, okay? You gotta keep him safe. And we're gonna hunker down. Okay. Sniper time! Boom! How did I blow up the entire side of a building?
I definitely got that one.
There seems to be a little bit of a thing there that's having some technical difficulties. No, it's gone now? Okay. I can't throw the frag. Balls. It's gone, the pistol overwatch.
Scan.
Boom. Anything moves into my line of sight, I'm gonna shoot with the pistol. Oh, that's bad. Oh, that's bad! That just barely missed the VIP. Oh, that just barely missed him. You'll be fine! What just happened? No, seriously, what just happened? Game? Oh, there we go!
Get me out of here!
Wait, Molly was killed?! What?!
What?! This isn't right!
Oh my god, Molly got dragged through a wall and killed and glitched. Molly got glitch killed. Oh my god, this is going so badly. This is going so bad! Did I just shoot at Beagles? I just shot at Beagles. I just shot at Gerbeagly. Oh my god. Everybody's panicking, except for AJ. AJ's keeping a cool head. AJ's got a cool head. They both died from that? What? Well... This isn't going very well.
Moving to position.
This is not going very well. Boom! Yay!
Target neutralized.
That's a little better. Why don't you come down here with, yeah. Come down here with AJ. She's good at protecting people. Apparently, seeing as she's been through a lot of crap. This could be going better. This could definitely be going better. Why is he running away from me? Why is he... What? Oh no. Oh no! Okay, good. Okay, good. We're no longer panicking. But Molly! Oh my god, Molly! Molly and Ethan in one fell swoop!
Heading out.
Ah, those freaking grenades! I'm the only one who's supposed to have grenades, okay? Jerk face. Boom! Yeah, screw you!
Hostile target down.
Oh, guys. This is hurting me. This is seriously hurting me right now. Oh my god, we lost Ethan and Molly at the same time. We lost Molly because of glitching through a wall. What? Okay...
down!
And more of them! No, I don't think my heart can take it! I don't think my heart can take it, you guys, I really don't. Hi. Hi. Oh, my heart can't take this, guys. It can't. Oh, my heart can't take so much death. Okay, breathe. You'll be fine. You can make a new Molly. A better Molly. Yeah. Kill it. Come on, your beagles. He's not dead yet. He's still shielded.
I'm running low on ammo.
Oh, the shield's gone. Good. Boom! Okay.
Hostile terminated.
Everything's fine. Just gonna have you come hang out with me. I'm party leader. It'll be. Oh dear. I forgot about that. Okay. This game is not as forgiving as its predecessor. Good to know. Kill it. Come on, me! You didn't kill it, but it's because it was shielded.
Barely a hit.
Yeah, well, at least you hit. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Please? Uh-oh. I got marked! No! Oh, that's the other rule! We've lost three people, and it's one of them's me!
Menace 1-5, be advised, hostile interceptors are in-
Shut up, Central! I'll be right back, you guys! Okay, for some reason it didn't auto-save like it was supposed to, so I had to restart from before the mission, which means we got given a new map. So I figured I would start out from the first, like, thing. So, hey, Ethan, Molly, how you doing? Okay. There's gotta be a sweet spot. Is that a sweet spot? Is that a sweet spot? I can't tell. Yes, it is. Okay, good. Blow it up and take out that wall, and then you can have more people blow mow things up, and hopefully nobody dies this time. One can only hope. Okay, good. Now they're not undercover. Great. See here. What do my elven eyes see? My elven eyes see a lot! See here. Let's go on a kill. Kill that one! Kill it until it dies! Yeah, like that! Yeah, that's exactly what I meant. Kill it like it dies. And then it dies, and then you're happy again.
Yay!
I'm at a bad spot, though. Okay, Beagles. Okay, Beagles, go over and join Molly. Come on, Beagles man. Yay! This is going so much better than the last one, except for that thing. I don't like that thing. I don't like the Vipers. They're bad. No me gusta. Let's see here. Yeah, that could be a good spot. Famous last words, I know. Okay, come on, AJ! Make South Africa proud! Or wherever your character's from, I can't remember. Okay. Mr. Brosely then. We're gonna put you... We're gonna put you over here. And then you can hunker down just in case they try and take a pot shot at you. Because that is the last thing we need right now! Seriously.
They're
last thing. Oh, how dare! Wait a minute, why are they trying to pull back? Okay, we're going to have to be super sneaky as we go forward here, guys.
On your order!
Because I've got a bad feeling about this.
Affirmative! Covering now!
I've got a really bad feeling about this. Okay, how far do we have to go? Okay, it's that building over there. Overwatch. The cranky man has to go over here. Oh, no, you're not cranky. I just moved, Ethan. You're AJ! And Day's dead. Oh, I keep making myself sad. But hey, Ethan and Molly are still alive. Yay.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Moving out.
On Overwatch.
Mr. Sullivan, you're gonna go hang out with Ethan. He'll keep you safe. He's good at that, right? I hope. Okay, Hawkeye. I'm gonna move over here.
Got it. Moving.
Hey, look! There's AJ's face on there! Hey, look! I see Molly's face, too! We're gonna have Molly run and gun. Don't run and gun too far! Because we still don't want you to get killed. You are going to stay on this. Ethan, why don't you go join Molly?
Target position now.
Seems like a good idea. Seems like.
On Overwatch.
Okay. Let's see here. Do it.
Tenfold.
Go, AJ, go. Go, AJ, go.
I've got eyes on an advent position.
Uh-oh. What do you see? What do your elven eyes see, AJ? Oh, that's not good. Come on. Wow, Molly is a surgeon with that shotgun. Like, seriously a surgeon. Okay.
Missed the target.
This could be bad.
Orders confirmed, on the move.
This could definitely be bad. Okay. Let's see if I take anyone out. Got a 50. Freaking stun lancers, man. Okay, we don't want those shield guys to erase their shields, so. Boom! Oh, they're armored too! Gosh darn it! Don't like
that
the armor!
Tough.
You don't say! Maybe we need better weapons. No. Gonna wait till next turn on that one. Come on, Beagles! Go, Beagles, go!
Deflection.
Still had armor problems though. Okay, go over and hang out with go over and hang out with Molly, you'll be fine. Molly and Ethan will protect you. Oh no. Oh no.
Feeling kind of woozy.
Fuck. Uh-oh. Don't you mark Beagles! Excuse you, he's my healer. Beagles? Beagles? No! I wanted to stop the shielding! Ah, oh, that's the last thing I needed. No, no, Ethan, or Beagles!
Incoming! Over here!
Oh, no, that was- I keep getting Gerbeagly and AJ mixed up. Okay. You're not Beagles, you're AJ. And you're a VIP who's poisoned. Ethan is still poisoned, you don't say. Okay, first off... First things first. Ethan? Ethan, where are you? There you are. Do me a favor and blow them up.
Boom!
Boom! He says. No regrets, guys. Okay. Let's see. What can I do from here? Where is me? There is me. I see me. Why does Mika know? Oh, there we go. Could get a dead eye. What happens if I do a normal attack? Let's go for the dead eye. Come on, me! Fingers crossed! Okay. I know, right, me? Okay. Well, me got the focus.
On your order.
Yeah, will you shut up? Okay. Boom! Jerk face. Okay, I'm gonna send you on a gremlin heal. Cause Loki knows she needs it. Yay! Wait, what? I can still attack too? Oh, bejeebus. Kill it. Kill it, Beagles. Yes! Ooh, goodbye!
Enemy eliminated. My ammo's running low!
You'll be fine. That's a really bad idea. I was thinking about it, and I thought about it, and I just went, no. That's a horrible idea for Molly to go do that right now. Let's go on this guy. Boom! He's not dead yet!
My ammo's okay. Running low!
We need to get this guy out of here. He is important! He's important! Very important! Importante. AJ? AJ, we just healed your butt!
I'm feeling so good.
You don't say! Seven?! Oh, maybe I should have upgraded some armor. Molly?
I don't feel so good.
I know I'm over time, but I can't stop. Okay, we lost her Beagly. You'll be fine. You'll be fine. You'll be fine. You'll be fine.
Menace 1-5, be advised. Hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
Okay, I'm gonna see all y'all in the next video, guys. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing... I am playing some XCOM 2, and I will see you all in the next video.